Thank you, Seamus. Hello, everyone. Bon début de semaine, tout le monde. It's great to be here today with Ministers O'Regan and Qualtro to talk about yet another step we're taking to create good middle-class jobs while fighting climate change. Thank you also to Cindy Garou from the Canadian Association of Consulting Energy Advisors and to Corey Diamond from Efficiency Canada for joining us today. In the coming weeks, we'll be launching a new program, the Greener Homes Grant, to help retrofit up to 700,000 homes. This investment will provide energy audits, as well as grants of up to $5,000 for homeowners so that they can make energy-efficient improvements. If you're a homeowner, this will make your life more affordable and lower your energy bills, all while fighting climate change and creating good middle-class jobs. To make these renovations happen, we need workers who can install windows, heating and cooling experts, electricians, and insulation specialists. But before any of that work gets going on your house, you need an energy advisor who can tell you where you're losing heat in the winter or why your house is getting too hot in the summer, so you can plan what makes the most sense to invest in. We know that there's going to be a bigger demand for energy advisors now and in the coming years as more and more people retrofit their homes. And we have to make sure homeowners have access to energy evaluations everywhere in Canada. Today, we're announcing a $10 million commitment to recruit, train, and mentor up to 2,000 new energy advisors right across the country. Whether for people who already work in construction or in a whole range of other fields, this training program will open up new opportunities for people across the country. These are good, well-paying jobs. Everyone should have a chance to benefit from this great career choice. That's why we will actively recruit people from all walks of life to join the growing energy efficiency sector. Par le biais de l'initiative Maison Plus Écologique, on va investir 10 millions de dollars pour créer 2000 bons emplois de conseillers en efficacité énergétique partout au pays. Ces nouveaux conseillers vont faire en sorte que les propriétaires de maisons, peu importe où ils vivent, auront un meilleur accès à des conseils ciblés et à des évaluations énerguides. Bien sûr, cette initiative va aussi aider à créer d'autres bons emplois pour la classe moyenne en encourageant le secteur de l'efficacité énergétique et de la construction, en plus d'avoir des effets positifs tout au long de nos chaînes d'approvisionnement. Ministers O'Regan and Qualtro will have more details to share in just a few moments, but the bottom line is this. Creating green jobs is not only good for the economy, for workers, and for the environment. It makes life more affordable for the middle class, too. After all, anyone with a home knows that leaky windows or an old furnace don't just waste power, they waste money, too. By putting those retrofits in reach for homeowners, we're going to help people cut their energy bills while also cutting extra emissions. Les bâtiments au Canada, incluant nos maisons, comptent pour 18% de nos émissions de gaz à effet de serre. C'est pourquoi il est important de travailler à rendre nos maisons plus éco-énergétiques. En plus de rendre nos chez-soi plus confortables et leur entretien plus abordable, ces mesures vont nous aider à atteindre notre objectif de carboneutralité d'ici 2050. Climate change is real, and it's an existential threat. That's why we're continuing to strengthen our climate plan with smart, targeted investments. We have a plan to rebuild a more resilient economy and a more sustainable future for all Canadians. Because that's what building back better is all about. Real solutions that work for real people. A healthier future, good jobs, and a stronger, cleaner economy. That's what we're going to keep delivering for Canadians.